Penalty's now over. Manning with it on the right side. Flips one, scores! Svensson might have got a piece of it in front of the net. He certainly was the screen in front of Grönheim. And that certainly seals the deal with 5 seconds to go in the third period. It's a 6-3 Vancouver lead. The Kamloops Blazer player, Bortnak, in the penalty box was just coming out. He basically got to his own blue line out of the box. It was too little, too late, couldn't get into play. And the wrist shot from Manning, he's a left-hand shot, he's way over to the right side, gets it through, and I don't know.